From Hobbit Beach, coming in for a landing. Hey, Morty, how's it going?
Not bad, Saul. Got a little lumbago this morning, and I lost one of my contacts in the sand. But other than that, can't complain.
Mazel tov. How's the pickings here?
Pretty slim. Not many humans around with food today, but it is Rosh Hashanah, so that's to be expected.
I see a couple of abandoned beach towels over there. Think I'll go try my luck with those.
All right, catch you in the spring, Saul. I'm flying down to meet the family in Boca Raton.
Give my love to Rachel and the kids. Now to ransack that duffel bag.
Hey, Beaknit. That duffel bag and the blanket are my territory. So buzz off or I'll cut you.
Who said that? I don't see any other birds around.
That's because I'm not a bird, Wingnut. I'm a ghost, and I'm not afraid of you.
Ha ha! You're a ghost! Ha ha! But seriously, where are you?
I'm right here, Featherbrain. How can you not see me? I'm like a blonde Edward Scissorhands.
As a matter of fact, I am a little farsighted, especially with all this blinding white sand. But if you want to challenge me for this food, you're going to have to come out in the open and fight me for it. Because I see some root beer and pretzels over there that have my name on it.
Unless your name is Stupid or Cadaver, I suggest you step away from the blanket.
Really? Because right now you don't seem to have a body to back up your bravado. Kinda like Kirstie Alley on the Jenny Craig diet.
You leave Kirstie Alley out of this. Hasn't the poor girl suffered enough?
You're right. I am so ashamed of my behavior. I'll just walk away from this blanket and... Psych! I'm not going anywhere.
Then prepare yourself for a duel. And I must warn you, I'm a certified red belt in karate.
Hong Kong Fooey, I think you're a big phony.
You insult me, sir. Prepare to die.
All right, I'll leave the blanket alone. But not because I'm afraid of you. I just can't stand hearing you talk anymore. You're like an invisible Spencer Pratt.
Oh, boo-hoo, claw me a river. You're just embarrassed because you were defeated by the crustaceous version of a Cuisinart. I chop, I dice, I even make julienne fries.
That's why I hate coming to the beach these days. It's gotten way too commercial.